Tune in to UBMurdaTV right here, right now.
There will be a few comments muttered his way by the offense as they head out on the field.
Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. He's going to rifle one deep left side. They've got his man complete. Past the 20. And all the way. All the way in for the touchdown. Saquon Barkley, 96 yards. And the Dolphins have taken the lead. Well, they were back in the shadows of their own. Oh, he's looking to the kicker. He looks like he's going to run. They'll complete this game with his tight end. And it'll be out of bounds, just shy of the 10 at the 11 or 12.
Okay, look at the fake off of the next point attempt. It's a long way to go. And they didn't get there. They didn't get there successfully. Did someone dare them? Did someone double dare them? And then they just have something to do. They're trying to make the team. The only thing you need to see out from there is a snap. Oh, it's going to kick the ball through the bus. The Green Bay offense now Rodgers now, first down. Out of that field is Aaron Jones. And that works as well upfield across the 35. They catch and run, good for 24 yards. And now this first five, aggressive speed around.
Real confident too, because they're not trying to pull the running plays. Trying to get very successful right now.
Rodgers now throw. Let's get this ball finished by the way. Last week, we mentioned 15 guys, and we knew we were going into all five. Added Isaac Bruce, Steve Hutchinson, Ezra James, Steve Atwater, and short
Palomalu, you think about it, CD. For Palomalu, it was his first year of eligibility. People knew he would go in. Atwater was his 16th year. He had to wait a long time.
He certainly did, and I often wonder about the psychology of it all, because when you're young in your career, meaning young retired.
And this is caught, and he will take it in for a Dolphins
rest and relax a little bit, and so are you, but you're exactly right. It won't take us long to start to say, okay, when does camp start? How about OTAs, mini camps? We'll follow the draft. We'll do all the football things, but there'll be nothing like Thursday, September 10th, 2020. And they'll likely be in Arrowhead, right? They'll likely be there for Kansas City. I know it's not a given, but after winning the Super Bowl, after a 50-year wait with that organization.
Oh, wide open, complete. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. A big play there. First and 10, it's Jackson. Gets this out to Saquon Barkley. And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. A really good pickup of 28 yards. That's going to set him back 5 yards. The delay of game backs him up 5, first and 15. Jackson from the shotgun. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Hope. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. Now Jackson apparently a little unsure of things, so he'll call a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
if you want tonight.
From the gun, Jackson. He'll get this out to Barkley complete. And now look at this. Big game. One timeout remaining, still in the third quarter. We'll see if that comes back to haunt him. We'll be back. Second and a long way to go. Jackson, he's got a rifle one deep left. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal? Jackson from the gun, he'll throw. This will be caught inside the 10. That'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. And for the score. But the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. A good sustained drive there in this third quarter.
You could have fair caught that one. That was way too easy.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. After the interception, here's Jackson. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And it's knocked away and incomplete. The intended target, Saquon Barkley. And that'll bring up second down. Here's second and 10 now from about the 32. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Jackson now, throwing again. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
Another dangerous throw there, partner. I mean, he's already thrown two interceptions here in the first half. I don't know if you want to keep throwing up 50-50 balls when you've had that kind of lack of success.
Yeah, absolutely. Very well could have been a third interception in half number one. Third down, Jackson. He's going to air one out. And that's caught inside the 30. Throwing now, Jackson on first down. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. And out of bounds all the way down at the three. How about a 39-yard pickup? They'll take it. But how about the passing numbers?
Before that, there have been guys who've gotten four interceptions or more in a game. I mean, most recently since 2000, Delta O'Neal and D'Angelo Hall.
Jackson on first down. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he'll be hit and dropped for a loss at the 5-yard line. That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down. Second and 12 after the first down pass play went backwards for 2 yards. Play clock down to 2 and we get a signal and a timeout. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
Executing it on game day.
Script looks good so far. They snap it at 1. Now it's Jackson. Finds his tight end Ingram. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
You have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. They'll throw on first down with Jackson. This play, what about the foul? and stopped a few yards shy of the line of three. They got the passing game going here. They got another first down. Sounded like so far. They're going to catch in first and goal. It's a win.
Second and goal. If nothing else, they've already taken a couple minutes off the clock here already as they come up second down. Jackson will throw again. Throw left side complete to Ingram.
Starts right out of them.
This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal? Again, Jackson. He's going to rifle one deep left side. And the defense loses him. It's complete.
And he'll be down here at the 3-yard line. Down to 2 minutes to go in this football game. So the offense has to be back in. I guess he continues to get another 3-yard lead. They'll try to add 6 more as they go on fourth and goal. He's in. Touchdown. Nairi. Well, Mark Jackson. The second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Dolphins take it right down to score on the only line.
And this one all over but the shouting, you might say. Yeah, there's one timeout remaining defensively, but probably no real need to use it here.
Yeah, the only time they would use it, strictly for pride.
Oh, Jackson's going to throw it. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that's caught inside the 30.
Back to his own 18. It's a loss of 14 that time. That'll be a second and long. The first down play, we played nothing short of awful. Now they have to deal with second and very long.
Now they have to deal with second and very long. Jackson throwing once more. And it's incomplete.
We tune out those that don't tune in. UBMurdaTV.com.